We're going to begin by taking a deep breath. Inhale. Feel your stomach expand. And exhale. Just blow out any tension you have felt throughout the day. Another deep breath. Inhale. And exhale. Just let go of any stress that you have felt. Just let it go. Imagine that you are going for a walk in the woods. You're enjoying all the sounds of nature. You look up to the beautiful blue sky. You feel the sun. The warmth of the sun on your face. You see the birds as they're flying. And you notice the beautiful clouds, how soft they look, white and fluffy. You continue to enjoy the warmth of the sun. You feel so relaxed as you hear the birds and the sounds that Mother Nature shares with us all. You notice a bird as it flies through the sky and lands on a beautiful, majestic tree. How beautiful it is. The leaves are such decide to continue walking. You look over your shoulder and you see a field of daisies. How beautiful they are as they very gently with the breeze, the very soft breeze. You enjoy the color, the white petals and the beautiful yellow center. There are so many. You gently walk over and pick one of the daisies and look even closer to see how very perfect it is. All the petals perfectly aligned. Feel grateful for this perfect day and this perfect flower that you may enjoy. You continue to walk. You feel so at peace and relaxed. What a beautiful day it is. You notice over to the right as you turn that there is a small stream. You decide what fun it would be to take your shoes off and walk in the stream. And that is what you do. You see the smooth rocks and step on the rocks. How cool they feel. And the water, so refreshing. So refreshing on your feet. You notice a frog that is close by on the bank as it watches you quietly. And you enjoy seeing him and realizing that he has no fear for you. For he knows that you will not hurt him. And that makes you feel good. You decide it is time to move on with your walk. And so you gently cross over to the grass and realize how soft the grass feels. You dry your feet on the grass, put your shoes on, and continue. As you move along on your walk, you enjoy the feeling of the sun, the warmth of the sun, and then you notice in front of you a squirrel. Quickly goes on his way, and you decide that is what you will do. You continue. You realize that up ahead there is a path. You decide to walk on the path and see where it will lead you. It's a smooth path, no obstacles in the way. And so you feel excited and curious. Where does this path go? You pick up speed in your excitement and begin to walk a little quicker now. You continue. Decision to make. Which way do I go on the path? How will I know? And then you realize the answer is within you. You know which path is right for you. You have the answer. And so you decide to sit for a moment, because it is important to you to choose the right path. You take a few moments to have quiet within you, and you ask, how do I know which path to choose? And the answer comes. You are so surprised. Is it really that easy? Just a few moments of quiet and listening, and you hear within you, oh yes, for I am always here. Choice is the right choice.